Welcome to our long-awaited, much-needed PICU ribbon cutting. Hey, this is a great addition to our clinical enterprise here at Downstate. Five new private patient rooms that have glass enclosures, more access to the best technology to take care of very sick children, and it's a great place for our doctors and nurses to really do what they love, and that is to take care of kids. And that's what it's all about, making a difference in the lives of the kids and their families when they're critically ill.
I want to have you know that our parents, you know, when you have a sick child, you know what that's like. And we're providing an environment, a healing environment for them as well. And so I just want to thank everybody, Mr. Delansky and his team, and the nurses and doctors who continue to take care of these patients in the step-down area while it took us so long to build. So thanks to everybody.
Welcome to this place. Welcome to this what I refer to as a temple of interdisciplinary team-based care, where a group of well-trained, highly specialized, and skilled professionals work collaboratively to solve problems and care for the most vulnerable patients, critically ill children with life-threatening conditions. It's a credit to the devotion, commitment, and abilities of many members of our team PICU, who have worked arduously to fulfill the charge for this unit in previously a less than optimal environment.
One, two, three.